gentlemen. Do you really all ask if everything's good? If you want. So I have the great pleasure of moderating my Fireside session. So you have, but I have to say, I'm so impressed with you here. We've got very inspirational talk, and we've got two of our other superstars that have talked to you joining us today. Let me introduce our superstar participants of the conference. First, I'll start with Mr. Gonzalez. Rachel is the Executive Vice President, General Counsel, and Secretary of Starbucks Coffee Company. Rachel is part of the executive leadership team, including directly to CEO Kevin Johnson and the board of General Counsel. Rachel acts as counsel to the board of directors and executive leadership team. Prior to joining Starbucks in 2016, Rachel was Executive Vice President and General Counsel of Facebook Corporation. At Facebook, she led the global team responsible for human resources, corporate communications, and strategy, regulatory affairs, compliance, and governance. Prior to her time at Facebook, Rachel served as Executive Vice President, General Counsel, and Corporate Secretary with DEC in Dallas, Texas. From DEC, Rachel was Senior Vice President and Group Counsel for the 48th and 56th. Earlier in her career, Rachel was a partner with the Haddonfield regulators and doctors, which is focused on corporate clients, their business positions, institutional clients, and corporate governance. For the record, Rachel's favorite brother is a charity service. Next up, Horacio Gutierrez. Horacio is Starbucks General Counsel. He's Vice President of Business and Legal Affairs, based in Starbucks, USA, headquarters here in New York City. When he's the owner of General Counsel, Horacio is responsible for overseeing Starbucks' global, legal, regulatory, and government affairs, and serves as Corporate Secretary to the Board of Directors. Horacio heads Starbucks' global licensing operations, a business function responsible for commercial licensing activities. Executive leaders, music publishers, performance rights organizations, and other rights sources. Prior to joining Spotify, Horacio worked for almost 2 decades at Microsoft, where he grew to become General Counsel and Executive Vice President. Now at Microsoft, Horacio worked in a variety of different roles, including 3 years in the legal and corporate strategy in Europe. He then spent 8 years as Executive General Counsel, responsible for innovation, and director of property licensing before becoming Deputy General Counsel for all of the companies that are globalized, many of them are also the top music players in the industry. And many of them are also the largest companies that are made of the Americas. And for the record, they're also the favorite Spotify players for the strong consumer tech. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Horacio Gutierrez. Can you hear me okay? The microphone's working again? Good. I think probably my plan is to move next time. Why don't we start with your own personal story and your way to the path that you've taken in your career and your way to get places on the path? That's all I'm going to say. Can you hear me okay? Can you hear me okay? You know, while this story was not disclosed to me, when I was told last year, I was going to stay together. This is my father's university. I didn't go to school, but my father A lot more
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. specifically towards the students using the student
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. I didn't know he was talking about him, my dad was like, oh,